What's good with y'all, WJ Gang? Back again with another reaction. Today, man, it's the NBA playoffs. So we have the Los Angeles Lakers versus the Denver Nuggets, game one. Now, I don't got much to say about these playoffs, man. I already know the Lakers and the Nuggets faced head-to-head before, and you know, the Lakers lost. But it's a new series, man. We finna see what them boys got in the series. We about to see what them boys got for game one. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to smash that thumbs up, share the video, and subscribe for more videos, man. And thank y'all for tuning in, and we about to hop straight into this reaction. Game one, let's get it.
Temperatures in the
30s
here in late April. Fans flood.
In the 30s, bro. Sorry, y'all. My nose kind of stuffy too. If y'all hear me fume the whole video, but yeah, I forgot. Lakers playing in Denver, and they temperatures at 30 degrees right now. Any team that play in Denver, bro, they altitude is so high that them boys. You gotta be from Denver. Like, why you think the Denver team, they know how to play without, like, getting tired quick or, like, certain ways? Because they got the home team advantage. You feel me? But, yeah. We about to check it out and see what them boys got. Yo, Kitch.
Darvin Ham said Anthony Davis is good to go in terms of minutes. He catches deep in the process, but says he can play the whole game tonight if he has to, as he gets the Lakers' first deuce. Here's Austin Reeves, who established himself as the third best player for the Lakers in their playoff run last year.
Now that's what I'm talking about, bro. What kind of defensive breakdown this is, man? Like, come on, bro. We don't need this the whole series, bro. We need to lock in and play defense.
I mean, I love Nikola Jokic's game, but a blow by to a dunk is not usually what you see, and that's too easy.
As LeBron gets inside and gets the
best. LeBron.
Russell, right at the chest of Jamal Murray banks it, and he is
okay,
so important that the Lakers are gonna do something in this series. You mentioned it, Russell just
said. I ain't gonna lie, hopefully Russell could tighten up this whole series and like drop decent numbers, bro. The whole time throughout the regular season, them boy be playing so good. And then when you come to playoff, they don't know how to play basketball for real. Like, that's not what we wanna see this time, Russell. Hopefully you could go a good 15, if not 20 points, you feel me? For at least 4 to 5 games of these playoffs. If not, the Lakers are in trouble, bro. If LeBron got to do everything himself, the Lakers are in trouble. Or, like, if LeBron and AD got to, like, do everything themselves. LeBron, 3. Hey. Great cut.
Jokic at the foul line connects. Nikola Jokic.
Like, he takes the same shots over and over, bro. Guard up.
Watching in person is just
LeBron.
Oh, this guy. I mean, how do you get better and better at everything?
Porter misses. James is 4 of 4. 2 of 2 from deep. Russell gets away from the defense. Lee came out to get the layup. Jamal Murray looking for his first points. Gets past James and throws it down.
That was the most luckiest dunk ever, bro. What kind of pass? Block. No, no, no. Hey, D. Gotta guard up. Hachimura.
He's another guy at 40%.
They blew a game in San Antonio. Ended up finishing in a tie.
Okay,
D. Sidious Davis connects in the mid-range shot. Jokic with the spin over James and hits.
Jokic just be making some crazy-ass buckets, bro.
Jokic downhill with a slam.
Whether it's LeBron out, this guy, AD, is going to be in. The same when Jokic set out Murray. Because this is what they're going to do. They're going to run it through whoever's out. Now they're going to let Murray initiate.
Jordan on the clock. With Vincent on his hip, now on the switch, as Hayes has already got 2 fouls. Murray trying to shake him, steps back, pulls the trigger, and connects a 3.
Nah, guard up. Murray trying to
spinning. Beautiful touch.
Good stuff, baby.
He's at 12, matching LeBron James.
Well, y'all see Murray trying to cook guard up, bro.
8 to 10 now with Anthony Davis. 16 points, 10 here in the corner. A steal by James. 3 on 1.
Hey, I thought he was about to slam that. We up right now. Wow. Come on, man. We can't afford these turnovers, bro. Wow.
Jokic catches deep, goes up over James and scores his first basket of the second quarter. Russell misses again.
Hey, Diga board.
Ferocious follow. Denver, where to tie or maybe take the lead on a three for Murray. No good. Gordon trips it to himself, hangs and puts it in.
How y'all let Gordon get the rebound out? Where's our center, bro? Another offensive rebound. No defense, bro. Call an ISO. LeBron. Too easy. Call foul. Call a foul. That's a foul. LeBron. Yo. LeBron James. From D.
8 tenths of a second left. James drills a three. Caldwell Pope, first basket of the game. We're in 0 for 4. First half. Good D by Jokic that time, not allowing Russell to drive. So
Russell cooking. Okay.
The 2-pointer is good.
How do these guys do that with their mouthpiece hanging halfway out of his mouth?
Reeves three is good. Austin Reeves with his first.
Reeves with a triple this time.
Murray.
We got to lock in and take the game all the way, y'all. Up, up, and away. LeBron to AD. Good block. Damn, bro. LeBron. Like, come on, bro. What do you do against a guy like him? AD, what's the foul at, bro?
Terrific on both ends. 22 points, 7 rebounds, 4 assists, couple blocks. Porter, catch and shoot. Three. Porter with 16 points now. Pick and roll, Jokic. Loves it up there for Gordon. Jokic trying to post up on Hachimura. Spinning, putting it up and connecting.
Like how?
Nikola Jokic now with 19, 9 of 13 from the floor. James penetrates, draws the foul.
Man, one. Let's double it, bro.
LeBron was an assistant in Cleveland for 5 years, and he said, pregame, aside from the athleticism, he thinks LeBron and Jokic are very similar in terms of their IQ. He said they have two of the most
This man can't be for real, bro. He's making every little stuff he throws up. Prince, why would you force something like that in the paint, bro? Why? You absolutely no right of forcing nothing stupid like this in the paint.
And the Nuggets have their largest lead. So it's
like, what?
The
no, bro. No.
Jokic ahead to Caldwell Pope steps into a three, and the lead is up to 9. Dangerous
wow.
Time here for the Lakers trying to stay attached. Caldwell Pope gets free and gets another one.
It's not looking good, y'all.
Russell.
Russell? Wow.
Son of James and Davis. They've got 45, so the rest of the team is
35. Wow, yeah.
Jamal Murray with the lefty scoop. Russell 0 for 6 from 3. Does he get one to go? Yes, he does. His first 3.
That is crazy, y'all. The Nuggets doing whatever they want at this point, bro, because Lakers need to tighten up, bro. Because how did the game get out of hand like this?
Their best 42% from 3. Davis got the block. Murray gets it back.
Sorry, y'all.
And gets over AD. Now Christian Brown attacking.
Like, what? That's crazy. They got LeBron thinking right now, like, what's going on, bro?
Puts it back up, count it, and one. for the Lakers to get back within 10. Chance to get it to single figures. Prince puts it home off the glass and a timeout.
Can we get back in it, bro? Come on.
Three of the five starters for the Lakers have not given them much of anything in Russell, Reeves, and Hachimura. As Jamal Murray again with a high degree of difficult shot. Davis going at the chest of Jokic and finishing.
Okay, Davis. We getting back in it, man. 8-point game. Lock in. Okay. Guard that. Bro.
Shot clock down to six. Jokic open three from up top. It's good. Jokic's first three of the game. He's got 28 points. Reeves foul counted.
And one.
Austin Reeves, who's been very quiet. Just his eighth shot attempt. Murray penetrates out to Porter. He'll put it up. And Porter the money. Murray now with 10 assists, no turnover, steal, Jokic in transition. I guess that was a slam.
Wait, what?
No turnover, steal, Jokic in transition. I guess that was a slam. Look at Gordon.
Come on, Lakers.
Goes to the left, missed the shot. Tips it in. Blast by Aaron Gordon. Here's Reeves for three. Got it. James finds Davis. Missed it.
Wow.
James, another offensive.
Come on, AD.
What? Step back try. Fighting for the loose ball.
Oh, my God, y'all.
The Lakers right there after that. Hold opportunity missed. Jokic, that's a slam. Over James.
Wow, that's it, bro. Wow. LeBron, are you okay, my guy?
Wow.
14-103. Wow. Y'all, I got no words, bro. The Lakers was in it until it was too late. But we about to go ahead and check this stat sheet out. So we have AD with 32 points. 32. Okay, AD, you went crazy. I ain't gonna lie. With 11 rebounds. You try your hardest, bro. Hachimura only had 7. Like, come on, Hachimura. Come on, bro. And LeBron with 27. That's not bad at all. LeBron and AD seems to be the only two that was actually playing. Reeves with 13. D'Lo with 13. And off the bench, Prince with 11. Wow. It's looking like we're going to have to lock in for this series. Or it's not going to be a good series for the Lake Show, man. If y'all made it this far, don't forget to hit that thumbs up, share the video, subscribe for more videos, man. And thank you for tuning in, and I'm going to catch you on the next one.